And we have three sections to the concert. The first is Believe in Hope, where we look at some issues that weigh very heavily on our hearts and the experiences where people have not necessarily been able to see the hope through the pain and the suffering that they're going through, but then knowing that in the end, if you have hope in something and believe in anything, that things will get better in the end. And then our next section after that is Believe in Magic. And this time of year, we find magic everywhere, from in our homes, to in stores, to in communities, everywhere we feel the magic of the season. And then the final section of the concert is Believe in the Season. And so we hope you enjoy tonight's lectures.
Come on.
towards other people, but it is also a reminder that hope will firm, will eventually reign victorious over the great cause. The poem and lyrics of this song were written on the walls of the cellars in Cologne, Germany, where Jews were hiding from the Nazis during World War II. Hope was all they had to hold on to.
Thank you. Thank you.
the dances that you saw show choir perform with the candy canes and everything are for marine children. So wonderful job. Thank you very much for all of the hard work you do. She is enrolled in the dance choreography class and show choir. So she works with our dance teachers at Antelope High School in creating and getting the choreography ready. And then she comes to the very next class period to show choir and teaches it to us. So thank you very much. And last but not least, can I have Cameron to see what's in that? Cameron is my TA during Baritone Choir. And so with the help of our other two choreographers, she comes and helps teach the boys all of the swing dancing and all of the dancing that they do. So thank you very much for your help. And thank you all of you for making this show such a wonderful show, and also our fall show so wonderful. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
in the sound booth. Thank you very much. National Honor Society students from Antelope that volunteered to help last night and tonight out in the lobby and backstage just to add some extra support for us in all of the different things that we have. So thank you very much for giving up your time, NHS students. Roseville High School, thank you for allowing us to use this beautiful theater. We travel around different theaters, and this time we're here, so thank you for making it, and thank you, Roseville, for opening their doors to us. Thank you to all of these teachers and admin and staff at Antelope High School, and all of the students at Antelope High School for the support that they give the choir program. It's an amazing campus. I can't say enough good things about it. Everyone there is supportive and really supports all of the programs, so thank you so much for all that you do for us. Diane and Dimitri Bogdan. One last thank you that I cannot forget before I hand the microphone to Amanda is Miss Wheeler. Where are you, Miss Wheeler? Back in the back, ladies. Buttons and fix tuxedos, so thank you so much for your help with that to make everyone look so wonderful. And thank you for all the help you have done last night and tonight in helping run and making sure all the volunteers are working where they should and helping sort of run around and help problem solve. So thank you so much for making these two nights easy for me to just sort of hand it over, so thank you very much.
Choir, an amazing experience, and this concert means amazing things to you, so thank you.